How did you get out of that plane? There's not a single scratch on your body.
You are alive because of what you brought on that plane.
I remember being 6 years old and seeing the original Boris Karloff mummy and loving it. So to have the opportunity to create a monster movie in this day and age, it was very exciting.
Whatever's in there has been safely hidden for 2,000 years.
We want the audience to feel, what would it be like if a monster entered our world now?
What the hell? Do you have any idea what you have unearthed?
The idea of a female mummy, I felt, was inspiring and seductive. Sophia Boutella is perfectly cast.
Princess Amunet, she is a warrior.
She is a survivor. She wanted to honor what she was about to become. But then all that was taken away from her.
She selected you as the vessel for the ultimate evil.
Who the hell are you?
Welcome to Prodigium.
My character, Dr. Jekyll, controls an organization called Prodigium.
We recognize, examine, contain, and destroy evil.
We have Russell Crowe, brilliant actor, and I was excited when he said that he wanted to be part of it.
What you have released is unlike anything we've ever faced.
Said, this is bigger than anything I've ever done before.
She will not stop until she has remade our world into her own.
It's about great action. It's about suspense.
Just stay with me.
Don't leave me.
And it's about real scares.
It gives you such a sense of wonder. I just feel very proud to be part of it.
I'm excited to reintroduce these classic monsters to a modern audience. It's a hell of a lot of fun.